Hello people and welcome to Andrew Gunfire Games. Today I'm playing some more Minecraft Survival. I don't remember what number this is. 7? I think it's 7. Yeah. Is this number 7? I don't know. Don't hate me if I'm wrong. Alright. But, alright. Big news, guys. Big news. I'm lost. Yeah. I lost my house. I went out adventuring because I wanted to build a new house. And I adventured too far. Yeah, and I got lost. But luckily, I stumbled upon this village. Get out of my fucking hand, seeds. There we go. But I stumbled upon this village. But luckily, I was smart enough because I realized I was going to build a new house. So I brought all my valuables with me on this adventure. So I'm the luckiest bastard there is. Alright, so let's go into the forge and see what there is. Iron pans. So ooh, obsidian. Alright, and we got some bread and a saddle. That saddle can come in handy. Let's find a house first. This one looks good. We're gonna make this our house. Let's whack this cobble first. Don't use our sword, because it'll wear out our sword. Just break it, make it look a bit fancier. There, we're just gonna inhabit this house for now. Alright, so we're gonna put it here. We are gonna make a better one, though. Alright, make a furnace. There we go. Boop. Alright, I don't want that gravel. I don't want that gravel. Even though we probably do need a gravel farm to make arrows. Boop. Boom. Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright, so let's just throw that there. Throw that down there. And go back in. Alright, now we need to make a chest. There we go. Let's make two. And there. Now we have a double chest. And let's put all our valuables in here. There we go. I am so lucky I brought this stuff on my adventure. So finally, something goes kind of right. Not really, because... kind of got lost, but... at least it could have been worse. It could have been worse, trust me. Alright, oh shit. Nightfall. Alright, I have an idea. I don't see any sheep around here, so what we're gonna do... I don't know if you can do this. I don't know if this is possible, but we're gonna... I think you can change black wool back into white wool, right? I just need to kill some skeletons to get bone meal. Correct? Or not? I don't know. Alright, so let's wait until nightfall, which is gonna be in a couple seconds, and... really? Really? Is that 7 emeralds for an iron sword? Good luck trying to sell that, buddy. Alright, so yeah, we live right next to the forge and in the church. Anything? No, alright. We have some eggs, but we really don't need that. Your new iron leggings, take that bread. Yeah, we left our farm back there too, which sucks because we spent a lot of time on that. Alright, let's put those iron leggings in here and the saddle in here. Alright, there we go, there we go. I don't know if you can reconvert wool, can you? I don't know, there's two zombies. Let's find skeletons. We need skeletons. Come out, wherever you are, skeletons. I just want to kill you. It's not that big of a deal. Alright, oh, never mind, alright. Well, that's a perfect amount. Sweet! We're lucky. Give me your wool. Give me your wool. Thank you! Alright, so now we don't need this. Let's just... boop, boop, pew! There we go. Alright, so now we can actually go to sleep and not be awake forever. That was easy. There we go, and hold on. I know we're gonna need flint later, but I'm just being stupid, you know. Just normal me. There we go, and 1, 2, 3. Dun, 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 we got a bed. Alright, let's sleep! Alright, yeah, I'm gonna build a new house. I don't know, I'm probably gonna make a video of building this house, because last time I built a house, I didn't make a video of it. So, yeah. Definitely, probably next episode we're gonna do that. Anyway, we're in a new area, so that means more caves to explore and whatnot. Let's go mining, actually. Try to find stuff in there. I didn't even know we had that much lapis. Huh. The more you know, huh? Hold on. Actually, are there? I thought there were carrots. There's carrots, right? Yeah, over here. Alright, we're gonna get some carrots. There we go. Because I'm pretty sure you need carrots to tame a horse, right? I don't know. There we go. What? Get out of here. These carrots aren't for you, piggy. No, they're not for you! They're not for you! No! No! They're not for you! Leave me alone! Alright, so now we have... Or should we go find a horse? Where do horses spawn? I want a horse because we have this awesome armor for a horse. I don't know, where do horses spawn? In the plains, I think. There we go. Now we have a lot of torches. Because we had a lot of coal, we need torches. There we go. Plenty of torches. Alright, boom. Boom. There we go. We actually don't need an axe. Hold on. There. Alright, I think this is actually... Gotta make sure I'm prepared to mine. Check our armor strength. It's actually not that great right now. I hear a spider. Oh well. Alright, now we can go mining. And I know last survival was pretty long. I realize that. Or was it long? Or was that another video? I don't know. No, that was last survival. I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say it was last survival. I can't really remember. I don't know. But yeah, I'm pretty sure last survival was pretty long. I'm gonna try to not make it down. Ooh, bones and arrows, sweet. There's a bunch of cows over there. We actually need food, I think. Yeah, because we left all our other food. Yeah, I think we left our food back at the other house. So we're basically starting from. He did one. Seriously, just one. Jesus Christ! All right, die. There we go. There we go, alright. So we're getting more food loots now. Yeah, we left like a lot of resources back there. I'm probably gonna collect resources more off camera. Just to get like back to where we were and stuff. But I'll mine on camera. I wanna keep mining on camera just in case I run across diamonds. I don't wanna run across diamonds and not have it on recording because I've been searching for those forever.
No.
I'm like the most. I'm the worst miner ever. Alright, we had 13 now. That should do it. Let's go back real quick before we go mining. Cook those steaks so we have something to eat while we're down in the mine. Because, like, 9 is, like, not enough. I don't know how long we're gonna be down there, but I just wanna make sure that we have enough. And I don't know if we're actually gonna stay in this village. I think just temporarily, and then once we're ready, we are gonna move. Or I may just build a house next to the village. I don't know. I kinda wanna build a castle, though. I really wanna build a castle. Alright, put that in there. Throw this on there. There we go. Alright, so are we actually don't have that much food? Actually, let's bring the carrots with us. That's food. There we go. We'll just let that cook. And shit. There we go. Alright, I forgot we had like 29 carrots. We'll just eat those. Alright, we also have potatoes here. So we're gonna cook those and get some baked potatoes later. But not now. Alright, so we're gonna head out this way. There may be a cave system. So I wanna head straight so I can just like turn around if like we get lost. So we can't get lost. Get what I'm saying? I don't get what I'm saying, so that's okay if you don't. Alright. So yeah, it's basically the same biome. Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot to explain that. This is the same biome we're in, but not the same biome. It's a different of the same biome. There's two, like, I guess this is an African plain. I don't know, by the look of the trees, it looks African. So yeah, apparently we're in a different one. So, yeah, it's fun. Alright, so we're gonna keep heading straight. Hopefully find a cave. Ooh, alright. A creeper and a skeleton. Two creepers and a skeleton. Ow, I hurt. Oh, two skeletons and two creepers. Ow. Alright, wah! Oh god, that hurt. Ow. Wah, wah, wah. Ow. Ooh, ooh. Ow. Ooh. There we go. Alright, collect all this. There we go. Can we go down more? Oh, lava. Let's mine this. Even though we have plenty of coal. But I don't think this goes any deeper, actually, so this may be a dead end. Hopefully we don't lose our house again. It's in this, somewhere in this direction, I think. Yeah, this is a dead end. There's just lava down here. Alright. There we go. Let's keep heading on track. It's in that direction. Just want to keep... Alright, right here. What's this? Alright, this isn't a cave, I don't think, unless... What the fuck? There we go. Yeah, this is just like a little weird thing. Oh wait, what's that down there? Hold on. Oh, alright, this is more promising. This is a lot more promising. There's some iron here already. There's some iron here too. Alright, this looks good. I think this may be a cave with lots of resources in it. Hopefully, anyway. Let's eat. Eat the carrot now. And stop sprinting so our food doesn't go down too fast. No! Dead end! Yay! More fucking dead ends. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Let's dig down for a second. Because I hear water. Yeah, yeah, alright, alright. Finally, we don't dig down for like a fucking hour before we find something. Hopefully this isn't a dead end too. It looks to be, actually. I don't know, maybe there's something more up there. Hold on. There. Just make sure we have an open staircase. There we go. And place that right there. Oh shit, there. Alright, let's try to get up in here. Alright, there's some iron here. This looks like it's a cave system, hopefully. Probably not, though, with our luck, you know. Minecraft just seems to hate me. I don't know why. When it comes to minigames, I'm pretty good. I'm pretty good. But when it comes to fucking survival, no. I can't do a thing. Just one block of iron. Great. Just great! Here's another. Guess what? Singular. No, it's not, actually. Yay. There we go. Alright, let's put down another torch. Put one down right there. Oh, wait, there is one right here. Alright. There we go. Alright, I don't know what this actually has in store for us. It looks kind of weird. Wait, daylight? What? Oh, alright. This looks cool. This is giving me hope. Whoa, alright. This looks pretty good. Alright, what we're actually gonna do is we're gonna seal. Not really seal, but hold on, you'll see what I'm doing. Make a crafting table. We're gonna make a little shack down here. Hold on. Place that right there. And, well, alright, I'm the best. I'm just the best. No, that looks crappy, hold on. Dig this out. There we go. And there, that's better. There, and now, we make a door. Two doors, actually. There we go. And if I'm not mistaken, you're supposed to be able to stack doors in the next update, correct? Or am I just being crazy? I'm just being ludicrous. Alright, now we're gonna make some steps. There we go. Oh, we didn't actually have to... I'm a genius. I'm a genuine genius. There we go. And let's make our thing a little more noticeable from the outside. probably don't have to put one there, but whatever. And there we go. I'll probably never use those stairs ever again. But whatever. Alright, let's make this a little more open, actually. Just so it feels a little roomy. There. Dig out this. And we actually may have to make a new pickaxe. Hold on. Hit. There we go. There. Well, that looks weird. Hold on. There. We'll just have that. Alright. Let's dig out this wall real quick. Just to make it a little bit bigger. And then we have, like, a temporary cave home. There we go. Alright. Let's make a chest. Just a singular chest should do for now. There. Break that torch, actually, real quick. Put that down. Make a furnace. So we can cook various things. Put that up there. There we go. Alright. So we're good. We're good right now. Alright, this is cool. Now we have a little temporary shack area. There we go. Perfect. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, so now we can go explore memorying. So we're gonna go down here first. And then explore the bigger part later. Alright, this looks awesome and ominous noises. That means great things. Just great. Yippee. Alright, let's let the water drain. There we go. And this look... Mine that out. I think it's dead end. Yeah, it is. Alright, there. There. Boom. There we go. Boom. There we go. Alright, now let's seal this off, actually, so we know nothing here. There we go. Now let's go this way now. Boop! Alright. Mine this iron? At least we're getting iron, so we're not gonna have a shortage of iron. That's a good thing. Alright, we'll mine that coal maybe a little later on. Bat. Alright, oh shit. Alright, I think this may lead. Let's put that there. Into this. I think, yeah, it loops around, doesn't it? Yeah. Alright, so we're not gonna do that right now. Alright. This could be we could get easily lost in this. Just pointing that out. So let's try not to get lost. Really don't, like, wanna get lost. That's not good. That's not good. I don't want to. Alright, we're actually gonna have to go back with the iron we have and make a new pickaxe, because this is gonna break. So we're gonna go back to our little shack now and cook 3 iron. But first, hold on. This is connected to this, right? Correct? Yes. There. Alright, sweet. This is all these, like interconnected. This is cool. Alright, hopefully it goes deeper, though. 1, 2, 3. Put that in there. There we go. It shouldn't be too long. Now, what I want to do, is we kind of... There's that big hole right here. I don't know where that goes exactly. I don't know if it will go anything beyond that or if it's just a hole. And then we have these 2 areas right here looking all dark and ominous. So, ow. Ow, okay, I just hurt myself. Anyway, so we have those areas, so... Stop, no. There we go. Alright, let's make some sticks. There we go. Running kind of low on wood. I don't think we'll need wood blocks, though. There we go. Let's just keep that in there. Yeah, alright. So we're ready to head out again. Alright, which way now? This is our decision. Now, oh wait, hold on. Let's mine this first. Yeah, like I said before, good thing we don't have a lack of iron. At least we're not, like, lacking on all resources. At least we're just lacking on diamonds. Because, like I said, we don't actually need... I'm not going for full diamond to defeat the Ender Dragon. I just need to enchant a full set of iron armor to protection 1. So we need 2 diamonds for the enchantment table. And to get the obsidian for the enchantment table, and to get to the nether, we need a diamond pickaxe, so that's 3, and then we need a diamond sword. And, okay, oh, wait, is this another interconnecting area? So yeah, we only need, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5? I think only 5. Is that all we need? Oh, yeah, alright, cool. It interconnects through here. Oh, wait, does that mean that's it then? Wait, hold on. Oh, no, wait, this goes down here, alright. Alright, I was getting worried for a second. I was like, oh, no, not another dead-end cave. Please, no, just give me a chance. Alright, so let's keep going down. Nope, dead-end, alright. Great. There we go. Oh, fuck. Alright, someone's calling me on Skype. Be right back, guys. Let me just seal this off first. And be right back, guys. Alright, guys, we're back. So I sealed that off, and I dealt with the call, so we shouldn't get any more calls and any more interruptions. Yay! Alright, yeah, sorry about that, guys. So let's find this iron. And I think our last resort now is going down that big hole that we saw. I think that is our only chance of finding diamonds at this point, at least in this cave. So let's mine out. Alright, I just got another message. He's probably responding to the message I sent, though, so. We good. Alright, so down the hole, hopefully, good thing I made that. Hopefully, there's something of diamond essence down there. I sure God hope so. There. I totally forgot, like, not to sprint, by the way. Alright, so let's go down. Mine out all this stuff. Yeah, lots of iron. At least that, lots and lots of iron. But no diamonds. No diamonds. We're not that lucky. Alright, Geronimo. Ow. That hurt. There we go. Stupid bat. Scaring the shit out of me. Don't do that. Ow. Alright, this is... Hold on. There you go. Oh, you were trapped! You're free now! Fly away! Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Come on. Thank you. And guess what, guys? A dead end! Yay! God damn it. Alright, so let's mine down just a little bit. Hopefully we can find just something. Something, please. Please. Let me put down a torch. This is like basically what my survival series consists of now. Just me yelling at my computer screen. Like, give me a damn diamond. Give me the damn diamond. That's what this is. It's give me the damn diamond with Andrew. Yeah. So. Yeah, this is really frustrating. Alright. Just mine it. Alright, I don't think anything's here. Yeah, alright, I'm giving up. We're going back. Jumpy. There we go. Alright, you're free, bat. You can leave now. You know that, right? Just saying. You say, oh, I can? Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Perfect. Alright, let's get out of here now. Yeah, our little shack was right here. So, let's find another cave, I guess. Why not? Yeah. Let's just leave this here, maybe. An old ruin that we may come across later in our adventures. Boingy. Boingy, 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 boingy. Boingy, 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 boingy. Oh, wow, that's a straight hole to down there. Alright, so... Hold on, let me remember. It was... Our home's that way? So, let's just keep that in mind. And now it's this way. I'm just mentally mapping the landscape out. Alright, so let's go over here and kill these cows to get more food. Alright. Do we even collect that? Oh no, I don't think we did collect that food that we left in the furnace. No, we didn't. Alright, so let's kill these cows. Our house is over there now. Alright. I'm just making sure I don't get lost again. Alright, boinky boinky. Come here, cows. I am going to devour your souls. Nom, 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 nom. Delicious. Are you really devouring an animal soul when you eat their meat, though? That's the question I always ask myself. Oh, hey, planes. Maybe we'll find a horse over there. That'd be fucking awesome. We can just ride on our stallion of diamond horse armor. I want to really put that armor into use since we found it. And what, episode 4 is when we found it? I've been wanting to use it forever. It's either 4 or 3. I can't remember. I'm just the best at remembering things, aren't I? Here, die. Alright, planes, if I'm not mistaken, have more caves than any other plane. I don't know. Do not take my word for it. I'm just probably making bullshit up. Alright, let's eat. Our house is in that direction. Eat carrots now. Alright, alright. So let's go this way. Looking around. Oh, here's something. Nice, a cave. Alright, hopefully it goes somewhere. Alright, the endless quest for diamonds. Alright, dead end. There we go. Whoop. Mine it out. Just the iron that's here. And I'm seriously tempted, though, to just fucking fight the Ender Dragon without... Well, actually, we can't, because we need 3 diamonds for a pickaxe, so we have to find diamonds no matter what to even advance. So, I may eventually, if we don't find diamonds, I'm probably just gonna, find them off-camera. Just because I will probably get really frustrated and a couple of... Whoa, fucking lag. Why am I getting lag? That's weird. Alright, yeah, frame rate drops. Alright. How long have I been recording? I don't know. Let's maybe find something around here. Around here. No. No, alright, we're going back. I don't want to get lost. I'll venture to other places later. Wait, what's this? Oh, this is just something stupid to tease me, because the monkey fucking hates me. Whoa, wait. What's this? Oh, hold on, let's mine this first. Lots of iron in this world. Jesus Christ, just iron, iron, iron. Boop. There we go. Alright. And dead end. Dead end? Is it just another thing that's gonna freaking make me sad and forever alone? Just I can't help it. I'm gonna cry. Fuck me in the asshole. I swear. This is stupid. I can't find any diamonds. Just nothing. I can't even get down deep enough to even. This saddens me. This really does sadden me. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video here in a second. I'm just great at survival, aren't I? There we go. I'm putting these torches down, by the way, just so I know I've been here, so I don't go in the same caves that I have before. It's this way, alright. God damn, a lot of sheep. Go, you cow. Bula. Hui. Bula. I was hoping the villagers that we found maybe have a diamond, or a diamond pickaxe at least, That way I could just, I don't know, actually do something with my life. Ooh, 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 ooh. Could it be what we have been looking for this whole time? I think it could. I think it could be. Thank you, Minecraft, for making a dramatic noise for me. That really helps. Thank you. I'm not being sarcastic this time. That actually made everything a lot cooler. It's like... Alright, so let's hurry up and go down here. Alright, get rid of you, Wada. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. I think it's just another dead end. I think we just got our hopes up again. No, please. Please not. Please. Just please give me this one chance. I swear. I swear I can defeat the end dragon. Please, 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 no, 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 no! Dead end, I'm dead end. Why does this do this to me? Why? Why? Alright, oh, we're gonna have sprint. Yeah, I think that's it for today. I don't know. I thought we may have been able to extend that video, but I don't. Wait. Wait 1 second. Is this just a hole? I can't tell. Boudramino. Ow. That hurt my booty. Ow. That hurt even more. Alright, hopefully this could be it. I've been thinking of actually putting on a survival marathon. One of these times, like, uploading 3 survivals in a row, but I don't know. My internet's not that good. Oh, shit. Wah! Ow! Ooh, ooh. Ninja skills. Super ninja skills. Wah, wah, wah. Alright. Wee. Alright, this may be it, guys. I think this is the cave to do it for us. Boop. Boop. No. No. Alright, good. Boop. 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 And it's a dead end. Yay! God damn it. Alright, let's get back home. And then I'm gonna end the episode, guys. Oh wait, I forgot. Nope. That doesn't look like anything's up there. Hold on. I don't know, hold on. I think the episode's been going on for long enough. Oh wait. Maybe, possibly. I don't know, we're probably gonna get lost in the endeavors of doing this, but yeah. I have no words. Just dead end after dead end after dead end. Why are there so many dead ends? Alright, let's build back up, I guess. Ow, that hurt my soul. Oh god, let's just go home unvictorious again. Really? You gotta do this to me. You already crushed my spirits. Oh god. Wah, wah. Move yourself. Just move yourself. God damn it. I swear. Seriously. Stop. No. No moves. No moves, please. No moves. There we go. Alright, jumpy jump. Wait. Nope. Jumpy jump. Boingy 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 boingy. Oh shit. Meh. Meh. Boingy boingy. Boingy boingy boingy. I think I just lost where we were going. Oh no, it's right here, right? Correct. Uh oh. Did I just get lost again? I know where I am. I think, no, wait, I know, I can, yes, maybe, possibly, maybe, possibly, I think it's this way. Why did my sprint just fail? Whatever, this way, maybe, possibly, yes, Alright, we're in the right track, because here's that desert. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, we're going right there. I just want to get home to end this episode. And plus, it's almost nightfall, so we're going home. Yes, there's home. Let's eat! And then, let's sprint some more. Alright, so we came back with a lot of iron and, my god. Just so much iron. So much iron. I don't know what to do with myself. Well, I know the like title of this episode, Dead Ends. That's the title. It's as depressing as it sounds, people. Alright, guys. Make sure you like the video and subscribe and share to spread the awesomeness, or not so much awesomeness. Oh god. Why? Alright, enough dramatics. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.